starlings. In the evening, they come back to the warmth of the city after feeding in the neighboring countryside. They must return to their roosting trees. But the first to do so are at the highest risk of being caught by birds of prey. So they wait for others to arrive. There's safety in numbers. As daylight fades, the sky fills with a staggering 1 million starlings. And then follows one of nature's great spectaculars. Indeed, why they perform these marvelous aerobatics, we still do not fully understand. Eventually, en masse, they brave the descent and fill the branches of their favorite trees. On these cold winter nights, the city's extra warmth can mean the difference between life and death.